Father Michael Joncas, a well-known composer of such familiar songs as On Eagle's Wings and our Holy Thursday hymn, God of Life and of the Living, has written a new hymn, Shelter Me. In these days of sheltering in place, we find ourselves, in the words of Psalm 23, walking in the valley of darkness, searching for God's presence. Father Joncas says the hymn's first and third verses speak about past and future intimacy with God, and the second verse expresses the fear and anxiety that people are feeling as they experience danger, darkness, and lack of peace. The refrain, however, resounds with hope and trust that all will be well according to God's loving mercy.
From day to day, I cannot.